Hello everyone, Xenoblade here, and welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time, we escaped tutorial hell, but
The only way is through, together!
Don't worry, I'm still messed up helping that. It's not as bad as Xenoblade 2. Xenoblade 2 had the worst tutorializing ever. Now we're going to use this other one. Trying to use. Oh. We can do it. I just need to draw away.
Whoa, visitor.
Nope. Stop following me. Stop.
Is that? Fight with focus!
I practically know this one by heart. Careful! You're dealing with me, Dash! You look great!
Here we go, guys!
Let's give him the usual, Noah!
Quite a rare sight. Fight with focus!
I practically know this one by heart.
This!
Well, I'm dealing with me!
Call the land handshake! You're on fire, land!
Something a bit meatier.
Huh? Is that?
Hey! Look over here! You're dealing with me!
This will keep me going.
This. Well within.
We can do this. We can do this. Come on.
Hey! Look over here!
Break. Break. Senna missed. If Senna hadn't missed, we would have won.
You want me to leave?
Well, at least we could change in middle of battle, which one thing I kind of wish Xenoblade did sooner.
Here's a tough customer.
Better not be following him.
Come on now!
be going.
Open ball!
Copper!
White blast!
Copper!
Nice! Impact!
We're coming to get
butterfly
copper!
Right, we should move right away.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
Come on, heal Noah, guys. Break now. Oh, ball. This is why I don't like the movesets that they've given them. And it's clearly the characters are more built for different jobs right now. Changing them, not being, well, not allowing us to change them
and there's tough.
Back is just not clever. They're not long. She's back. I know they will want to change back. Bad things
out.
I wouldn't even give me a white slash because she's just not drawing enough aggro to make it useful. Now break. There we go.
Gemini,
now we're doing it.
I'll keep on coming at you. Crossbow!
might as well, yeah?
Leave it to me.
That's probably just on the luck. I'll wait till we get a bit stronger for...
Whoa, visitor!
Nope. Screw off, Frogs. Frogs. I'll deal with that unique monster later. We should be... Because if we're one level under, that's usually when unique monsters are usually easier beatable. But then again...
Alright, let's try it out on these critters.
What?
Hey, this is still new to us. Don't rush in.
Really? The game? This is when you want... No. This is just not... That's just not smart.
Felt a lot more nimble there, like the way you usually fight.
It looked like second nature to you. It was crazy.
You should have seen yourself.
I think I could have thrashed you with a little more practice.
You know, it's totally bananas. Ouroboros is bonkers powerful.
Right?
Ah! The gauge for the locked icon has filled right up. Same here.
So logically, if we gain enough experience by fighting together, we will become able to use each other's classes.
That seems to be it. As much as I'd like to experiment...
Yeah, I guess we shouldn't stay in one place for too long.
Right.
Well, better get ourselves down south.
Yes. Thank you. Don't. For anyone who wants to start, like,
solid starts,
to learn how tutorializing and all that. Don't do this.
Leave the enemies to me.
I'll keep us safe from harm.
Okay, so...
I'm fine with attacking.
I'll protect you.
Okay, that's... If they're maxed... Interesting. Okay, so once their classes are maxed out at 10, that's... Yeah, that's a bit dumb. Not Y-slash. Ground beat. Glowing.
Avenging Eagle!
keep you safe and snug.
Okay, so it tells us. Good.
So I gotta whack him. I can do that.
This Ouroboros power, we need to learn how to use it most effectively. Hold it a moment. I have a proposal as to our next route.
Okay, shoot.
I'll send you the map data. Broadly speaking, it's either east or west. I would suggest we go west.
Why is that?
The area to the west is under Agnes's control. There is a certain degree of risk, as they'll have deployed a number of units, but it's the quickest way to get south.
What about the east route?
No man's land. None of the colonies have laid claim to it, as of yet. However, we'd suffer a significant time loss.
Time versus risk.
Wait a sec. We're gonna stir up the skeeter nest.
I only said there was a degree of risk. Really, it's not so bad.
But Agnian troops are deployed there, yeah?
Yes.
And we're still gonna go?
All I said is that it would be more efficient.
Efficient? Well, maybe we do need to be more efficient. Faster is better. We don't want to be dragging our heels forever, right? Hey, I just have to ask. Are you trying to push some agenda?
What? No, certainly not.
But you admit the east route is the safer option. That's just strange. Why wouldn't you pick the safe way?
Because time is of the...
Look, there you go again.
That's not all, though. It's all wasteland to the east. The heat. It'll be unbearable.
Yeah, you're gonna melt in the sun. I'm fine with your choice. But we need to think about everyone's safety.
Noah, what's your take?
Me? I think I'd rather take the safe route. As for the heat, we can probably figure something out.
There, four against two.
Tyon, Senna. Please.
Fine then, if you absolutely insist.
Then it's settled. Come on, cheer up, guys. We're out of here.
Aegis Wilderness.
Better give it a good once over.
Reef Valley.
Huh? Is that...
are they fighting each other? Rude.
Not really. Go join in.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give
the
hawks. The enemy of the
world. Ever the paragon
here.
Why? Too fast for you.
Crash down.
I'll call them.
Thanks for the support.
Not the guy.
Crash down. Keep off the enemy.
I'll call them.
We'll figure it out.
explosion.
That's that, I guess.
Don't think this is the norm.
Here's a tough customer.
Shotwave, Tracy. Maybe we could take it on, because those...
Is it serious?
Let's at least try. Really? Like the unique monster for me.
This is the route you wanted us to take, right, Tayan?
Indeed. But we already agreed with Mio. Let's go back to the east route.
Well, we've been found.
Oh, come on. Stop. Stop following. Because I need to know where I'm going. At least to an extent.
Let's harvest some ether.
We've been spotted.
Stop it. Not in the mood to fight.
Well now, ain't that a challenge?
Let's go here.
They didn't fix this. Literally, the one big problem with Xenoblade 2, and in some cases, one, no clear paths.
This was a nice find.
Like, guys. Show us where to go, because some of these maps are very confusing.
Time to do the right thing, eh?
I'm gonna hope it's this way.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the usual, Noah. I'm
more than ever the paragon.
Aren't intentional to both these guys in. Now we've got to deal with it. Yeah, take off the towels. Towels. Attack.
Moving.
this is dumb.
We've been spotted.
That was my phone. Apologies, I am. Early game Xenoblade just is really rough, and I don't. I'm never used to it, and it's
we were just getting started.
Mostly just due to how tedious it is. You're level 15 before. No, come over here. Local.
You're dealing with me. This will keep you going. Out of my face.
No, you're not. Don't knock him back.
Acceptable. Something so valuable here.
We'll just ignore them for now. Free. Okay. Exactly. Too hopeful.
Whoa, check this place out.
Meadow Park. Okay.
Hey,
since an elite,
look
we're
over
going
here.
To drill them slowly. That elite gets a ton of experience.
This will keep you going. Got you.
Okay, so the elite's come in. Hopefully, you're not going to have troubles. Do. Here we are.
Go. Air fight. Adventure eagle.
I'll draw them.
Nice enough support. Crash down.
Break. Conquered. So don't want to fight everything because that'll be good. Because as you can probably tell, well, combat to me is semi fun. I know it's not fun for everyone, so it's like I want to try and make sure about everyone.
Let's run something
watching this.
We can't leave it like this.
caravan.
Ugh, I'm starting to sweat already.
Seriously? We only just got here.
To wet his whistle? Alright.
Is this what you wanted?
I'll give you a black kiwi and a dark grape because I don't have anything else. Red rum seed. Glitter radish. Glitter radish. Glitter radish. Glitter radish. Glitter radish. Yana fossil. Glitter radish. Bones food. Limestone lights. Fire apricot, comet carrot, let's avoid you guys just so I can give this guy a rest.
You look great!
I wish there was a way to travel faster.
Which one was it again?
Nope, none of these. At least the mineral arc, I can try to. Know what?
Something so valuable here.
It's the asparagus.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the loot.
Out of my way.
The elephant of surprise.
Ever the pirate. Was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
I'll stick on that ant hole.
Not to drop worry. Off. Stick to the plan.
You've got to kill me. Leave.
Enemy reinforcements.
Galgor's mouth.
Fight with focus. I know, I'll rein myself in.
Avenging power!
Brick.
You're on fire, Lance!
You're still okay! Hang in there, I'll heal you! This'll keep me going.
Hammer! Go!
Uppercut,
knock it off!
All you can is on me!
Really?
Working on it. Root here! Cheers for that! They're sparking me yet. Stay back for now.
Airbag! Evil!
Like me, did I read things wrong?
Got you covered.
Hammer!
You're dealing with me!
Come on, top of it.
Across the enemy! I don't...
Might as well not bother.
Uni!
Ugh! This is kind of why, like, the console of elite enemies is cool.
Lance, did I push you too hard?
But, execution, it needs more work. And it's mainly because just like other enemies just ruining the fight. Because it comes a case of, oh, I'm in the group, and then a bunch of enemies, and it becomes a case of what most people do with unique monsters now, where it's like, okay, let's clear out the area.
Here we
and make
go.
Sure about the enemy, let's there's more enemies that will interrupt. So basically, they've just made the unique monster problem worse. Especially with enemies this surprisingly mobile. Especially with two different combos that are drastically different.
I'll keep the enemies on me.
My utility.
Let's see it.
Gemini!
I have to keep the team.
It's like, it's cool.
Sorry.
But it becomes a piece of. Why? Especially when I've got, at this moment at least, one person is able to utilize Brain.
Gemini!
This
is looking good.
Time out to talk.
Everyone. I'm sorry. Working on it.
This ain't like you, Noah.
Always looking out for me.
Break.
I've got careless.
Lance, you've got to stop being an idiot.
Butterfly blade. Healing.
Come on. There we go. And they didn't.
I can still do this.
You might want to hang back.
I don't want to die.
Uni, this can't be happening. White flag.
Can't you be a bit more gentle?
Air flag.
Got you.
Fire.
Hang in there, I'll heal you. Not
like this.
Noah!
Hammerhead!
You still okay?
I can help.
Across the enemy!
Butterfly
blade!
Hammerhead!
Intense, for all the wrong reasons. Unsurprising. Bet these got. Bet he's pretty close. Actually. Yeah. Because there's nothing below there. Right. Let us continue on.
Here we go, guys!
Let's give him the usual, Noah!
The bronze from the land hands.
Okay, we'll figure it out.
Out of my... Face! We should move right away.
Aw, and we were just getting started.
Huh?
been spotted.
No. Screw that. Screw it so hard. That body's staying there for a while then. I apologize to the guy and to his next of kin. Oh, really? Why is everything guarded right now? It shouldn't be.
You think you're all that, do you? You're dealing with me.
Just one guy. We're not weak.
I'm grateful.
Tackle! I'll see the enemies on me.
Great work, fella.
Crab down! Eat it!
We're going to probably end this in a fight, annoyingly. I guess there is a lot of, there's going to be a lot of next time. There we go.
Did you see me in action, Mimi? Sure I did, Sana. You look great! I guess this is fate too, huh? What are you hiding, little guy?
Nice. Gengar Xenoblade. Gungnir Xenoblade. Gemstones. Okay. Should I be nice? You know what? I'll make this a slightly longer episode until we get to the near end point of the new objective.
Shall we deal with it?
No. We'll just leave him. Oh my god.
We're a scorcher, innit?
Really? And we get to see the first new monster type of this game.
What kind of place is this? Together now, Mimi. I'll drag you along myself if I have to.
I mean, I get that it's hot, but really? Whether we're talking food or weather, Mio does not take to heat. I knew this would happen.
Heat's never bothered you, has it, Lance?
Nope. I'm made of sterner stuff.
Honestly, I'm starting to feel a little worn out. A spot to rest would be nice about now.
Hey, look! There! Mimi, look! It's water! There's an oasis!
Water?
Yeah, water!
Water!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Oh, come on. Talk about overreacting.
We should be thankful they're back in high spirits.
Let's just hope it's not a mirage.
We've got some Aspers. Let's see if we can get this guy's name. Oh, level 51. Lungnet Darbus. So they're Darbuses.
Mia, you all right?
I just got a glimpse of hope. Guess I can hold on a while longer.
I'll whack him good!
Ah! More of them?
Really? Come on, just a little while. Now, this would be mean, is if in-game we see his water as well.
Nice and cool.
Thank the clock.
Then, my turn.
You too.
Don't happen every day.
Yeah! Wow!
You muppet! Never do that again!
Come on. You're already soaking wet anyway. What difference does it make?
The difference is you're an asshole. What's snuffing difference? Oh, I've got war in my ears now.
Staying here, are you?
I've got something to take care of. I'll send it to you now.
A map?
From the survey branch. Annihilation events occur frequently here.
Annihilation events? You mean...
Look. It happens here too. Given our route, we should take the safest way possible.
Very cautious of you.
It's my duty to be.
Thank you.
Sure.
Oh, that felt great. How are you feeling, Mew? Great, since I cooled off in the lake. Glad to hear it. I worked up a chonkin' appetite for all that moving about. I'm sure we still have some ration left. Grab some while you rest. You've rested. This is turning into quite a leisurely pleasure cruise, isn't it? Hey man, I seem to remember you agreeing to have a rest at the Oasis too. Sure. I judge it necessary. Take a short break, check the route. Tie on, come on, take a dip. Cool off that overheated cranium of yours. I don't think so. Even a highly open desert locale with good sightlings like this must maintain a lookout at all the time. I guess you're right. Hey, thanks. I can go on because of you. In fact, you helped me a lot of times since we joined forces, Taiwan. Yeah, dude. If it weren't for you, I don't know if I would still be here in one piece. That's what I'm here for. To determine the best course in action, tactically and strategically. Hey, Taiwan. Do you think you could tell us the way out of this desert, then? Naturally. We're here further south, into Ruby Flats. Sounds like I never missed a hike. On foot. If we've got so much walking through the wilds ahead of us, why don't we camp here for the day? Could probably do with topping up on the water supplies too, I reckon. Not a terrible line of reasoning. However, Taiwan, we've been hiking through a wasteland for a while. You need to rest, same as the rest of us. Didn't you admit as much just now? And what's more, I'm starving too. Atta girl. My last time you hear someone talking about food. Ruku, Mana, where did you get to? Went on a little search for tasty treats. Since now we're at Lush Ocean Oasis, morsels even tastier, but packed rations can't be had. Tickle of taste buds make chuckle in heart and soul. Good for morale, good for mood. So Mana will keep eyes to the ground in search of ever tastier treats. So, you're going to be kicking something up for us, huh? Correct mentally. And asked a total diva when it comes to cuisine, I can confirm. But bland cuisine take 2 hours to make, and meanwhile, please endure hunger with patience like well-behaved soldiers. What the spark? 2 hours? Nothing's worth that kind of wait. Come on, I need to just chuck a few greens in a pot. Is there really that much to it? Meh, such unkind and untrue words. Friends think food is nothing more than fuel for furless me zigzags. Okay, I was not expecting that. Such a rotten attitude. Mana can offer incredibly tasty cuisine. Not simply chuck stuff in pot and deliver unceremoniously. Eat a mouthful. Mana, would you like to help us? Would you like us to help you out with cooking? Maybe it would get to our mouthfuls a bit faster. Meh, acceptable. But if friends want to help Mana in cute duties, certain boundaries must be set. Tasting is 100% purview of Mana. Riku and Banana.
Hey, do we want to rest? So much to see, huh?
Oh my god, we've got to stop tutorializing.
Banana's back.
Do it quickly, and that's it. Stuffed. Been a while since I pigged out like that. Thanks for the feast. Really do yourself, Manana. I'm floored that you can create such stellar meals here in the wilderness. Manana blush. She even went out on the battlefield with us, cooking for the soldiers. She carried that into battle? I think she wanted to do all she could for troops morale. Especially on the front line, in front, where it's all easy to feel doubt and anxiety. Whoa, imagine that. But Mana also enjoyed travel with Miyu and friends. Could not have discovered such amazing ingredients otherwise. With the delicious ingredients, repertoire Mana, go through the roof. By the by, what do Riku do on Team of Noah and Friends? Riku provides support across the board, in other words, do everything. Biggest talent line maintain of power frame, also gemcraft. You're pretty spectacular in your own right. Now that we can no longer rely on our colony's supplies and improved movements, he should indeed being dispensable as a friends would see Master Trick of Riku? Yeah, totally. Show us. At this very moment, Riku could not. What? Mate, you can't just pull the rug out from under our feet like that. Riku's just not able to do on some command. To make gems require gathering of super materials first. Hey Riku. Yes? Until now, we just relied on you for all our repairs and maintenance. But think about the road ahead. I wonder if it would be better if we learned to tweak our blades ourselves. Yeah, that. It's not a thing that can learn just by snapping fingers. If it's possible though, I'd like to learn too. And me as well. Meh. Fine. Riku Cave. We'll show way of gem crafting to friends a special exception. First, have to collect materials like that. Riku noticed Aspard during earlier jaunt through Rickoff Wellspring. We'll need glaring eyeball from that.
I've been feeling really pumped for the past while.
Must be thanks to Manana's cooking. I always knew it was something special.
And with that, for this episode, it's time to say farewell. Next time, we will get the glaring eyeball and
let's harvest some.
Hopefully, I don't lose my mind over more tutorials. See you guys then. Xenoblade.
Yes.
Signing out.
The bus.